All right. Hello, future Highland High Rams. We just wanted to take a second and introduce you to the Performing Arts Department here at Highland High School. I am Mr. Black. I teach instrumental music, so mostly bands, orchestras. I teach percussion. I also teach a beginning guitar class as well as AP Music Theory and IB Music Theory. So yeah, I love doing the instrumental music because there's so many opportunities to do cool things. We've been able to go on tours. We've gone to Seattle. We've gone to Anaheim. It's also, there's tons of opportunities to like play at football games and basketball games and just get to have fun making music together. And it's also an opportunity for you to be part of something bigger than yourself and create music with a team of people, right? So it's more than just playing an instrument. It's really performing and working together as an ensemble to create really great music together. So that's why I love it, and I hope to see you, and hope that you join one of my classes.
I'm Miss Slater. I am the choir teacher here at Highland High School. Highland High has a long history and a legacy of fantastic choir programs. I would say some of the best in the state. The reason I love choir is choir is one of the only art forms that uses text or spoken word as a part of our art form. So we get to use language to inspire and invoke an emotional response in our audience. And I also love that choir is a consumable product where once we give our concert, our audience gets to enjoy that moment with us. And then that's it. That moment, those songs with those people in that space, it never happens again. And that's what makes singing in choir just such a special and wonderful experience. And I know that you will enjoy the community and the socials that we're going to have at Highland High next year in our choir program. So please come on over, come join us. We have lots of options. We have a women's only choir. We have men's only choirs. We have auditioned groups, madrigals and concert choir. And I'd love to have you join us.
Hi, I'm Erin Patrick. I teach dance and yoga at Highland. This year I have junior dance company and social dance. And I love the dance program here because not only do you get to continue your dance training if you've had dance training, or you can start new if you're new to dance and learn about dance. You also get to explore your voice as a dance artist through choreography. You get to collaborate with your peers. You get to express who you are and also learn from each other through dance. We have a lot of diversity here in our dance program. We have beginners. We have students that have danced their whole lives. And I really feel like there's a place for everybody here in the dance program. And I'm excited to meet some of you next year if you sign up for one of our dance classes.
Hi, my name is Kelsey Condi, and I also teach dance at Highland. This year I teach dance one, dance two, and the dance company. Something that I love about dance is that it's a way for dancers to communicate and express ideas, their thoughts, their feelings, and their emotions through movement rather than through words. Something that I love about dance at Highland is that each class is given the opportunity to perform from Tartan Fest to the dance department showcase and junior dance company concert and the dance company concert in the spring. Each class has chances to perform and show off what they've been working so hard on. And I am excited and hope to meet some of you in the fall if you decide to take dance at Highland.
Do you know this man?
No.
Yes. That's the man I hired. How did they find him so fast?
Hello, prospective Highland students. My name is Miss Ragey, and I am the drama teacher over at Highland. If you want to take drama, there are a few options for you. There's Theater 1 if you feel like you're still a little bit new to theater and want to be building some of those skills. If you feel like you have tons of experience in theater and it is your favorite thing in the world, you can take Theater 3, which will put you in advanced drama. If you want to be involved in the musical, you can take play productions. But even if you don't take that class, you can totally still be involved in the musical. I love theater because of all of the amazing skills that you learn and a wonderful community that has been built over at Highland. Even if you don't want to act forever, theater teaches you public speaking. It teaches you how to use your voice and physicality to effectively communicate with others and how to work with other people. But most importantly, theater is about having fun and being part of a team. So if that sounds good to you, then I look forward to seeing you in my drama class.